Dear student, I am Dr. Harel Thomas, Professor in Applied Geology, Department of Applied Geology, Dr. Harisingh, Gour, Vishwavidyalaya, Sagar. Today, in this course, I will deliver my lecture on the silicate minerals classification part 2. It is just for the revision of your undergraduate course because mineralogy is a backbone of petrology. In this lecture, I will proceed under the following heads: sorosilicate, cyclosilicate, and inosilicate with examples, etc. In my previous lecture, I have covered introduction, structure of silicate, silicate structure classification, and nesosilicate. Hope it will be useful for you before embarking upon the main topic of the paper, that is metamorphic petrology and thermodynamics. Double tetrahedra structures or sorosilicate. In the sorosilicate groups, two of the tetrahedra are joined together, two SiO tetrahedra are linked by sharing of one oxygen between them to form a double tetrahedra unit. The resulting composition is Si2O7-6, and the silicate structure formed by this shared tetrahedra is known as sorosilicate. Soro equal to group. Examples: first CaAl2Si2O7OH2S2O, lawsonite. Zn4Si2O7OH2S2O, hemimorphites. Ca2MgSi2O7, millilite, and Ca2Al3Si3O12OH2 epidote. Cyclosilicate, cyclo equal to rings. In this case, two of the oxygen of each tetrahedra is shared with neighboring tetrahedra. The regular position of tetrahedra are such that close unit of the ring structures formed. Ring of 3, 4 or 6 tetrahedra are known. For example, 3 member rings, example BaTiSi3O9 bentonite with 3 linked tetrahedra Si3O9-6. 4 member rings, for example CaMnFe3Al2Bo3SiHexenite with 4 linked tetrahedra Si4O12-8. 3-member rings, example BA3, AL2, SI3, O12, beryl, with 3 linked tetrahedra, SI3, O9, minus 12. Chain structure, inosilicates. In chain structures, the SiO4 tetrahedra share two of their corners with the neighboring tetrahedron to produce infinite chain with the composition SiO3N. This type of silicate structure is known as inosilicate. Ino equal to chain in Greek. The chain are infinite in extent and are elongated usually in the C direction of the crystal. On the basis of the different combination of the chain, the inosilicates are divided into following types. First, single chain, pyroxene and pyroxenite type. The SiO4 tetrahedra share two of their corners with neighboring tetrahedron to produce infinite chain in which SiO ratio is 1:3. The single chain therefore has the composition SiO3N-2. The examples are pyroxene and pyroxenite. Orthopyroxene or orthorhombic MgFe pyroxene, Mg2Si2O6, inositite, Fe2Si2O6, ferrocelite, MgFe twice Si2O6, hyperstein, monoclinic pyroxene or clinopyroxene or calcium pyroxene, CaMgSi2O6, diapsite, △CaFe+2Si2O6, heidenbergite, △CaFe MgAl twice AlSi2O6, augite, MgFe+2Ca, MgFe+2Si2O6, bisonite, sodium pyroxene, NaFe+3Si2O6, azerine, NaAlSi2O6, zedite, lithium pyroxene, LiAlSi2O6, pseudomelane, triclinic pyroxene, MN2Si2O6, rhodonite, Ca2Si2O6, wollastonite. Double chain, the alternate tetrahedra in two parallel single chains are cross-linked. The silicon-oxygen ratio is 4:11 and the double chain has the composition Si4O11-6, for examples, amphiboles. Mineral orthorhombic amphiboles, anthophyllite, MgFe7Si8O22OS twice. Gadarite, MgFe5Al2Si6O22OS twice. Monoclinic amphibole, cummingtonite, MgFe7Si8O22OS twice. Grunite, Fe+2Mg7Si8O22OS twice. Tremolite, Ca2Mg5Si8O22OS twice. Actinolite, Ca2Mg5Si8O22OS twice. Hornblende, CaNaMgFeAl7-8AlSi8O22OH twice. Glaucophane, Na2MgFe3, FeAl twice, Si8O22OH twice. Rebeckite, Na2Feplus2 thrice, Fe+3 twice, Si8O22OH twice. The inosilicates are further subdivided on the basis of crystallographic symmetry, orthopyroxene or orthoamphiboles showing the orthorhombic symmetry, and clinopyroxene and clinoamphiboles showing the monoclinic symmetry. J.B. Thomson in 1970 discovered from the Chester area in Vermont New Hampshire state two other type of chain structures called triple chain and mixed chain. In triple chain structure, single and double chains are cross-linked and composition is Si6O16-8 or Si3O8-4. That is, with the SiO ratio is 3:8. Veblen and Brougham 1975, for example, orthorhombic James Thomsonite MgFe10 Si12O32OH4, monoclinic James Thomsonite. The chain consists of alternate double and triple chain, but the two types are not cross-linked. The composition of the mixed chain can be found out from a mixture of double and triple chain composition. Si4O11-6 plus Si6O16-8 equal to Si10O27-14. For example, chesterite with orthorhombic symmetry and unnamed mineral crystallize in monoclinic system. Both ortho and monoclinic system minerals have the composition MgFe17-Si20O54OH6. The triple chain and mixed chain structures are structurally intermediate between the amphiboles and micas. Dear student, today we have discussed in this lecture about the saurosilicate, cyclosilicate and inosilicate, and in my next lecture I will cover phyllosilicate and tectosilicate with example. Hope it will be useful for all of you before embarking upon the main topic of the paper, that is metamorphic petrology and thermodynamics. I believe this lecture was useful for you to revise your mineralogy, which is important to understand the petrology. For further studies, please read the books and references given in the text. Thank you very much.